Thank you for calling Alabama Gas. This is Sheena speaking. Before you start, let me say that this call is being recorded for quality assurance. Can you please provide me with your account number?
Hello, Sheena, you say? Sheena? God bless you, God bless you. My account number is Philippians 4:13. Because you can do all things through Christ. So I know you can pull up my information without this account number because I ain't got it.
Okay, sir. What's your name?
Okay. My name is Johnny L. Taylor. Johnny L. Taylor. And the L stands for these last $2 I'm going to have left after paying all these bills.
Okay, sir. Are you at 1341 Maple Street?
Yep. That's me.
Okay, sir. I have you pulled up. I see you have a past due balance of $745.67 with a $75 reconnection fee. Are you looking to take care of that today?
Well, yes and no. See, I was hoping you had already gotten a check for that already down there because Jesus done paid it all for me, but he probably ain't pay that reconnection fee because I ain't even know about that. But I'd gladly pay that $75 down there if you could just come down there and turn my gas on tomorrow.
No, sir. We haven't received the payment since January the 13th, and it is now November. You'll have to pay the balance and reconnection fee before we could come out.
Sheena, baby, listen. It's about to be 27 degrees out here tomorrow night now. 27 degrees. Either you're going to have to split that up over 24 months, or you're going to have to learn to wait on God on that payment now. Hold on for a second, baby. This grandbaby of mine about to die. Boy, if you don't stop jumping up and down on my couch, you're about to feel my toenails in your stomach. Now sit your butt down. Okay, sorry about that, baby. I'm back.
Okay, Mr. Taylor, the best that we could do is accept half of the balance plus your reconnection fee and make arrangements for the rest.
Well, baby, that's the best y'all can do. Go ahead and set that up then. Put that in your system. Go ahead and set that up. I guess I just gotta go sell some dope and prostitute my wife out so we won't freeze half to death down here. Okay then, young lady, I'll call you back tomorrow with the money. Baby! Don't put your house coat on or your high heels on. We gotta go get this bathtub back on. Don't worry about all that. Just do like I tell you.